I think I'm doing something wrong. I think I'm doing something wrong. I step outside with chihuahua brain.
I'm bestial.
I commute with baboon brain.
I'm bestial.
I socialize with lizard brain.
I'm bestial.
I live and breathe fight or flight. And I hate seeing the rotted garlic art museum. I know I shouldn't, but I do. Put the stuff I'm ashamed of inside a museum. I swear to God, I don't want to look at it. I don't want to look at it. I don't want to see it. Despite evidence to the contrary, I'm convinced people do like me. It just feels like they don't, because my brain can get thirsty. It almost feels like unobtainable.
I know there's something
I hate myself. By not being myself, but being lost, it feels like unobtainable wealth. Because I'm being myself, by not being myself, but being lost, it feels like unobtainable wealth. Because I'm being myself, by not being myself, but being lost, it feels like unobtainable wealth. Because I'm being myself, by not being myself. Still feels like unobtainable wealth. Because I'm being myself. When I was 8, the new Aphrodite had long dark hair, and she was so interesting. It was hard not to care that we were never line buddies, and she never looked at me. When I was 10, the new Aphrodite had glossy blonde hair, and she was so angelic. When I tried to talk to her, the look on her face made me feel pathetic. When I was 12, the new Aphrodite had long hair, bright smile, plus she rode horses. I tried to talk to her for years, I didn't realize I could just talk to her. When I was 13, the new Aphrodite had a body that was lean, and there was something about her voice. I tried to talk to her for years, but she liked all of my friends better than me. When I was 16, the new Aphrodite was as pretty as could be, and she always had time for me. When I asked her out, she said no.
Oh, darn.
When I was 19, the new Aphrodite had huge glasses, and she kept catching my eye, giving me the cutest smiles. I was so enthused until I found out she had a boyfriend. When I was 21, the new Aphrodite had eyes like a model, and was always excited to talk to me, to talk to me, until she wasn't. When I was 25, the new Aphrodite had a face like sunshine, and was dressed to the nines. Monochromatic outfits that fit just right on a body like wine. And I tried to talk to her so many times, but I just couldn't. It's just me, it's all in my head. I'm in a prison of my own making, and I just want it to end.
I just wanted to end.